Donald Trump's push to overturn the election result is all but over after the Supreme Court threw out his latest bid. But the president is hanging on, talking up his success in combating COVID-19 at a White House summit.
Coronavirus survivor Donald Trump, the only unmasked person in the room, cheered on by his team and himself.
People that aren't necessarily big fans of Donald Trump are saying, whether you like him or not, this is one of the greatest miracles in the history of modern-day medicine.
Hosting public health experts at the White House, the summit boycotted by vaccine manufacturers Moderna and Pfizer, after the president accused them of delaying their results until after the November election.
Over the next few months, the numbers should skyrocket downward.
Signing an executive order to ensure American citizens get priority to vaccines.
And from the president-elect, Joe Biden, today, a pledge to deliver 100 million doses in his first 100 days in office. That's enough to vaccinate 50 million Americans. But the promise came with a warning for lawmakers on Capitol Hill.
Without urgent action by this Congress this month, there's a real chance that after an early round of vaccinations, the effort will slow and stall.
Threatening plans to vaccinate the majority of the country early next year, a monumental task for a new administration. But no one from Biden's transition team was invited to the summit.
We're going to have to see who the next administration is because we won in those swing states.
One of those is Pennsylvania. A last-minute attempt by Team Trump to overturn the result there, refused by the Supreme Court. In Washington, D.C., Amelia Adams, 9 News.